The National Hajj Commission of Nigeria, NACON, has stated that it will not be making COVID-19 vaccination a criteria for prospective pilgrims who intend to participate in the 2021 Hajj exercise. The chairman of the Muslim Pilgrims Commission, Zikrullah Kunle Hassan, stated this during a briefing to mark the first year in office of his board since assumption in March 2020. The chairman explained that unless it is set as a criteria by the Saudi government, the commission will not compel pilgrims to be vaccinated before travel. He added that a situation where vaccination becomes a criteria, the commission has received the assurance of the Presidential Task Force on COVID-19 that vaccines would be made available to prospective pilgrims upon request.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.